think about this. A few years ago, Ikhwan, relatively 10, 50, 60 years ago, 70 years ago, some guy, a colonialist, who killed your forefathers, drank their blood almost, and burnt their books, went on a map, and he drew some lines on a map, and you define yourself by those lines. Think about that.